Thank you, Chairperson, for the kind introduction. I'm Wilfred from SIKO, Monash University, Malaysia, and I would like to share with you today my research on the non-communicable diseases surveillance during and post-COVID-19 pandemic in a middle-income country. So as an introduction, non-communicable diseases are those leading causes of disability and death worldwide. In Malaysia, NCDs account for about 74% of all deaths in 2018, and the burden of providing quality care for people living with NCDs are putting increased pressure yearly on the healthcare system. And now, with the COVID-19 pandemic and movement restrictions, there are disruptions to health services, patients' health-related behavior, as well as mental health. People living with NCDs are also disproportionately affected by COVID-19 pandemic. The NCD2 study is important and aimed to examine the NCD surveillance tools required to effectively monitor the impact of COVID-19 on NCD prevention and also control. And by doing this research, a literature review was conducted in August to October 2020 to examine the current national NCD surveillance activities in Malaysia and also to look at the post-COVID-19 pandemic from multiple sources. And after that, documents were identified through search at the Ministry of Health websites and also other related websites and also published articles as well. After we have obtained all this relevant information, discussion and consultations with experts and also officers from the disease control division at the MOH Malaysia and also the academia in the country was also having. And we found that the data on the disruption of the NCD related with health services are not readily available in Malaysia. And the current NCD surveillance are also not able to track changes in NCD related behavior in a timely manner, nor has the ability to track mental health indicators that related to this COVID-19 pandemic. In Malaysia, this will require strengthening surveillance of mental health problems in the country that focus on vulnerable groups. However, furthermore, some data is currently available on the utilization of mental health and also psychosocial support services helplines that have been made available during this COVID-19 pandemic. So therefore, in conclusion, we found that this is a very urgent need to fine-tune the NCD surveillance to be inclusive and also resilient to the COVID-19 pandemic. And the negative impact of this COVID-19 pandemic may be long-lasting, and therefore it's very important to monitor all the right indicators in a timely manner in view of the expected increasing burden of the NCDs and current challenges in monitoring as well as evaluation of intervention in responding to the COVID-19 pandemic. With that, thank you.